So my name is Marianne, I'm from France. I live in Barcelona now, and I came to Chelsea College of Art to do the short course called Graphic Design and Experience in Industry. And when I came here, I was working on a personal project, which is a fictive artist profile. In my case, it really helped me to understand how I wanted to pursue my career path. And Chelsea College of Art, in that sense, really gave me the tools to finish this brand book. It was part of this year transition I had when I wanted to produce my music, but I ended up working and spending more time on the brand book than on anything else, and that's how I realized that I wanted to work in advertising and in brand management, and I'm nowadays a creative project manager.